I think, you know, it's kind of surprising there are like 3,000 dolphins in, currently in captivity being used to generate several billions of dollars just for dolphin experiences. And so there's obviously an appetite to love and learn about dolphins. And so we want to use that appetite and offer kind of different ways to fall in love with a dolphin.